who can justify burning a fucking forest, starting a forest fire? Some guy in the government said, oh, we can't allow them movies to be out there in the woods, man. So they've been after us for a while now. They arrested us at the gathering. And I was looking like being sent to Guantanamo Bay because they don't like the guy with no ID, the Englishman. So they objected to my being released for that reason. I was British and I didn't have any ID, so that I must be a terrorist. You know, you got me on file, motherfuckers.
Yeah.
Because I don't have it. You got the right to lock me up and fucking, you know who I am. You've identified me. Well, now I've established that I'm a legal resident alien. I got a poem. It says, poet sees himself in his own mind in grim parody, standing legs spread, feet firmly planted, bent at the waist, hands palm down against the floor, buck naked, both anally and orally mind fucked by those who want to own me. You know, the you wills, the thou shouts, the live for me's, the die for me's, power politics, mass education, organized religion, and societal imposition. The poet in self-defense girds his loins in the steel chastity belt of cynicism. Guard your orify with great care, lest some insidious bastard slips in there and fucks you yet again. Right, that's what I think about it all. Answers all questions, you know what I'm saying? Because we've got too much imposition. And unless we all realise that power of self and realise that we're being mind fucked forever, we're just going to be part of the grid.